From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen, and as you can see, dollar yen is hanging around 107, and we're going to continue to go sideways in this area, but I do favor the downside. So at this point, I think the 50-day EMA is going to offer resistance. 108 is an area where we have a lot of resistance as well. So really, I think this is just a continuation of the move towards 106 and then 105. It's choppy though. Both of these are safety currencies, so that makes sense.